shouting out, we got my boy Peasy, Build-A-Belt. And this is an anticipated single if you're a Peasy fan, of course. If you ain't really fucked up, then you really ain't fucked up. But for the Peasy fans out there, including myself, we've been waiting on this track. You know, say he be playing this shit on Instagram. We like, yeah, this shit bumping. When you gonna drop? So he dropped it a couple of days ago. I'm kind of late to it, but it's all right. And I just want to talk about Rio real quick. You know, of course, Peasy, he the OG, the head honcho, I feel like. But while he was locked up, Rio made his own little wave, his own little name for himself. And he was carrying the Ghetto Boys brand, right? So a lot of people think like, okay, yeah, Rio, he better than Peasy now. You know what I'm saying? Now that Peasy is out, he been doing his thing. He ain't released no mixtape or nothing like that yet. I'm assuming that's coming soon. But Rio got locked up. So for 3 years and some change. So it's really up to Peasy for him. It's up to Peasy, RMC Mike, Bayface Ray, and all them characters to keep Rio's name alive, you know what I'm saying? And whenever they do release some Rio, the Young OG projects, they make sure they need to put the hardest shit on there. Not no mediocre shit. Cause people gonna, you know, hip hop, you know what I'm saying? Artists is come and go. Like they time. Like you feel me? Like Rowdy Rich just a year ago was the top dog, you know what I'm saying? Album, platinum, all that, you know, video. Now what? Or maybe I just ain't, you know, y'all ain't told me nothing. But anyway, y'all get what the fuck I'm trying to say, though. Let's go ahead and get into this shit. I fuck with Peasy, and I'm expecting for this to be a dope record. And for him to talk that boss shit, because that's what we here for. But y'all make sure y'all like the video, because it'll do better for my YouTube algorithm and shit like that. So that's how it gets recommended. So y'all make sure you like the video.
Pull you a fool for this.
Record smart. Yeah. Boy, that bitch stupid. I ain't gonna pause it at first, but I got. Is that rose gold? Nah. I know it ain't. But that shit hard though. I like it.
Record smart.
I like it.
Yeah.
I know I told y'all already, but Yachty is doing the smart. He's really investing. Investing? How? I'm talking about he's investing on his buzz, like on his relevance, you know, as an artist, as an entertainer, whatever you wanna, however you wanna think about it, you know, so however you wanna, you know what I mean? Cause shit, what's face it, bro? Yachty music nowadays is fucking whack as fuck. So he gotta hang around the right niggas. And shit, why not? What's better than hanging around some Detroit motherfuckers? The Michigan area, period. Cause they coming up, you know what I mean? So.
We shades on, hat to the back. Switch on the glizzy, pocket full of racks. Miss my nigga soda, we can't get him back. So any nigga that you catch, I got 30 racks. Fuck it, make it 50. We gon' turn up the old city. Pull up, hit the lights, park the car, go get busy. Hot right out the bushes, pew pew pew, now you missing. We got me a bag, came and put on all my niggas. Now when bitches see us, they can't tell who the richest. Made $1 million.
That's how I supposed to be.
Brought it right back to the trenches. Shoot your whole fucking head off, you stick it in my business. I ain't been in the hood since I been home, I'm on a mission. I ain't been in the mood to hit the club or hit no bitches. Catch us out of town, yeah, we got choppers on this sprinter. With a bag full of paper, thumbing through it, me and Tizzle. Made it out the jungle, I grew up with some gorillas, yeah. Made it out the slums and I ain't switch up on my niggas, yeah. Might just blow 100 racks today, that's how I'm feeling, yeah. I got money long as 8 Mile, I feel like Eminem.
Hey.
I ain't gotta have no rollie on, bitch, I'm still the man. Take a project, bitch, and turn her up, I'm like Build-A-Bear. Catch a fan, case and go to jail, see who really care. Kept the lights on and go to sun, I should live in there. Shorty, she got mad and fuck my nigga, I don't give a damn.
Came up. See, I kept the lights on and go to sun, I should live there. Hey, talk that shit.
Living there. Shorty, she got mad and fuck my nigga. I don't give a damn. Came up with them niggas, now they hating. I blame Instagram. Hit her off the park and then I spent her. I'm a 7 fan. Told her, baby, I'ma call you back.
Oh,
when I get a chance. Being bad and fuck my nigga, I don't give a damn. Came up with them niggas, now they hating. I blame Instagram. Hit her off for perk and then I spent her. I'm a 7 fan. Told her, baby, I'ma call you back. When I get a chance. Been getting money, bitch, I been advanced, huh? Just sent my dog a kite, he still in the can, huh? You can't fuck with me, nigga, get your bands up. shoot their ass down, make them pick his mans. Made it out the jungle, I grew up with some gorillas, yeah. Made it out the slums and I ain't switch up on my niggas, yeah. Might just blow 100 racks today, that's how I'm feeling, yeah. I got money long as 8 Mile, I feel like Eminem. I ain't gotta have no rollie on, bitch, I'm still the man. Take a project, bitch, and turn her up, I'm like Build-A-Bear. Catch a fed case and go to jail and see who really care. Kept the lights on and go to sun, I should live in there.
Pull you a vote for this one. Pull you a vote for this one. Yeah, that sure hard, I ain't gonna lie. Just a quick little 2 minute song, you know what I'm saying? That sure hard. Nothing really was just eye catching as far as the lyrics for me to just pause it and just break it down. So that's why it ain't, you know what I mean? You know, you typically from a reaction for me, you know, like whenever I'm doing a reaction, I really kind of break it down. But if it ain't worth breaking down, it ain't worth breaking down. You know, that's one thing about over here is I'm authentic and I try to talk about shit that's relevant, you know what I mean? And I just run off the mouth, cause not only do I bore y'all, but I bore my damn self, so that's how I feel on that. But if you like the video, man, like the video, man. If you got any PZ content, arms, really Detroit, the whole Detroit scene, Icewear Vez or whatever, just let me know, bro, in the comments below. Cause I don't, like, even though I'm a fan of them, I ain't just a huge fan for me to look up everything they got going and unreleased songs like on YouTube and shit. Like, I don't know. So y'all gotta let me know if y'all want me to react to that. And y'all make sure y'all like the video, bro. It's very, very, very important. And I appreciate it if you do. I can't force you to do nothing. But shit, I'ma fuck with y'all. Y'all make sure y'all like the video. I'm out of here.